Obviously, I need to take more pictures of the home here.